Oh, horrible. Get out of the way, Freddy. Hi, guys. This is from Cat 2008 again. And today, yeah, we're going to be checking out this Golden Freddy toy who actually interrupted my introduction, so sorry about that, guys, but he loves to introduce himself. As I was saying, we were gonna check him out. Yes, he lost an arm. Yeah, bro. But I didn't wanna bring it out because why would you wanna bring something out that's broken? I mean, so, yeah. This is what he looks like completely. One more, definitely. He can spin his head. He can, and this is what you can actually do. And this is everything that you can do. Okay, guys, be right back. Okay, guys, I am back. This is the main body of him. You cannot take his head off. Otherwise, I would. I mean, you can, but it'll make it super loose, so, that's what my friend did, and now his head is like, so, yeah, you can take his microphone out of his hand. Yes, it's tiny. Well, I mean, it has to fit in his hand, like this. This is a full hand. This is his foot. This is a full leg. And yes, I did lose his other arm, so let me just put him back together.
This is the burger that I've been searching for all my life. My
practice. Okay, guys, sometimes I have difficulties putting them back together.
There's only one problem,
guys.
Look at him. What's the microphone? Sorry, I got distracted. Yeah, this is Golden Freddy.
You've invented the reverse job. But okay, so what? You get hired and then you look for the name of the secret burger?
They won't just tell anyone. They'll need to try.
Okay, guys, I took them all apart, and basically this is what he looks like when he's all apart. Sorry, guys, it's a little difficult. That's Golden Freddy, indeed. Yes, did you get a good look at him? Well, anyways, yeah. That's nice. Okay, guys, so this is how you put Golden Freddy back together. You put the fat piece on the leg piece.
So, how do you feel about your success?
It's cool. I mean, I like the big house, but it's kind of hard to communicate with each other. See, I asked them that last week. Oh,
and yes, and then it should look like that. Same with the other leg. This time I'll show you how to clip it together. Make sure the ball is in there. Attach it to his body, the bottom part. Of course, not that part, so it wouldn't fit.
My father wanted to try a secret burger, and we got completely sidetracked.
And then you would put this, and then another one of his hands on there, but I don't have it, so sorry. Then you do this, and this is basically what it looks like now. And then you would put this on him, same with the other side, but I don't have it, once again. And then you would put his microphone in his hand.
I don't mean to be disrespectful, but there's no point disguising your voice if you're not wearing any masks.
Dad, is the deep fryer on?
You can do whatever you like, but I'll never talk.
Oh, we know there's nothing we can do to you to make you talk. That's why we brought him.
No, not Fergie! What are you doing? No, Fergie, can't you see eating our potatoes? Please, stop! I lose the job. I only have
$37.
And please, Fergie would never
turn. Yep, his head can go like that. It can turn all the way around, which is kind of creepy. I know he's actually staring at me, and not you guys. And then, now he's staring at you guys with his blank eyes, which is kind of creepy. His tilted head. And yeah, this isn't a spring lock suit. A human cannot fit inside of it. Unless, of course, you put two fingers in one of the slots.
Burger
animal.
Done in 1 hour.
Yeah, this is basically him. Yeah, this is him. Golden Freddy. Also, I just wanted to show you one thing that I think you might like, even though it's kind of stretched one part of it. But I think you'll like it. This. You like it? It even comes with all the plushies except for a foxy one. Yeah. So.
Please don't tell us we've
been. Why? Made out of cheese. It would lubricate my body. Now, push.
Yeah, so this is the thing I mostly reviewed. I only showed you that. I didn't actually review it. But yeah, I reviewed this guy. Yeah, this is him, basically. Yep, this is it. This is it. Guys, he is so cool, right? I mean, Golden Freddy from the first game. Finn.
Sir, you've earned this. I give you the MacGuffin.
Oh.